Hey guys, just using your iPhone 15 or 15 Pro for just several months, but it suddenly won't turn on. Or did it turn off after you did something on it? No worries, here are four effective ways to solve these problems, plus a hidden tip at the end of the video. Let's get started. Method 1, turn on iPhone 15 with force restart. If your phone is suddenly off and can't turn it on with the side button, try force restarting your phone. Here is how to do this. Press the volume up button and press the volume down button. Then keep pressing and holding the power button. If successful, the Apple logo should appear. Release the power button now, and your phone may be back to normal. If not, turn on iPhone 15 by charging your iPhone. If your iPhone was off for a long time and can't turn on, maybe it's just that the phone's battery is completely drained. Try to charge your iPhone for at least 10 minutes and then attempt to turn it on. If this Type-C not working, try changing it with an official cable or MagSafe to avoid disabled cable or broken charging port. If either of these ways is not helping, maybe is the system issue. Try the next method to repair it. Method 3, turn on iPhone 15 with ReiBoot. No data loss. ReiBoot is a computer-based software that can fix various iOS system problems, which is very convenient and helpful, saving me hundreds of bucks to go to the repair store. Here is how to do this. You can just connect your iPhone to your PC, then install and open ReiBoot. Just use the system repair function. Choose standard repair to avoid data loss, and follow the on-screen instructions to go through the process. Your iPhone should return to normal without data loss. I will leave the free download link for you guys to try. If none of these methods work, your iPhone may have hardware damage. To fix that, we recommend Apple support to avoid unnecessary problems. You can visit support.apple.com and click on support to select repair. Then follow the provided guide to find the local Apple authorized service provider and seek professional support or make a reservation with a genius to get help with a hardware repair. Here is a note. If you have not turned off your phone for a long time, your iPhone may automatically turn off to take a break. Just try to force restart it to turn it on and try not to drop it or expose it to high temperatures or deep water for a long time. Hope your iPhone 15 is turned on now. If you find success with any of these methods, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe or leave a comment with any question, whether it related or not. We are always here to help. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos and see you next time.